Duda naman ang isang forensic pathologist sa resulta ng autopsy report ng National Bureau of Investigation sa labi ng sinasabing middleman na si June Villamor sa kaso ng pagpatay kay Percy Lapid. Ayon kay Dr. Raquel Fortune, malabo ang result ng report kaya hindi rin siya positibong makatutulong sa kaso. Lumabas sa report na walang sugat o external physical injury si Villamor. Namatay si Villamor sa bilibid isang oras matapos sumuko ang gunman na si Joel Escorial.
What good will it do? Chances are I'm going to check, be able to check what the previous examiner did or did not do. Okay? And if I could augment what was done, like, for instance, the histopathology, I really doubt, if you're not a pathologist, how would you be able to know how to examine the organs, what to get, how much to get, what documentation do you do? So I did not see, for instance, the heart findings detailed. And maybe if the heart is still there, I could examine it.